The hard-hitting Cedric Alexander has had one singular focus upon his WWE arrival. Kick to cause pain. Youngstown better be ready because this match has the potential to be a match of the year candidate.
How impressive was that reversal?
Senton connects.
Decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Cedric Alexander is a dynamic competitor.
He breaks out. He's not done just yet, Michael.
Super kick! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Lighten up the chest.
Oh, what a match here. Come on.
He's not looking good here, guys. Ouch. Check out the springboard.
A well-aimed strike.
Full Nelson applied.
Cedric Alexander really seems to thrive when it comes to tournaments. In 2016, he had a classic match against Kota Ibushi in the Cruiserweight Classic. 2 years later, a tournament got him a championship match at WrestleMania.
Sure did.
Oh, measured strike. He may be in a bad way here. He's lost much of his early confidence. Backdrop suplex on a high angle right across the shoulders. Look at this handstand. Tornado. Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander. Oh, here we go. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Ooh! My goodness! Can they do it, Byron?
Yeah, I think so!
Destroy your face! Hooked up in the corner. From the top incoming,
he just cannot be caught.
Now, striking blow,
gotta find a way out of this.
And Cedric Alexander has really taken a pounding, he's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Damn, bro.
Situation to be in right here.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Back in from the floor.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one
barely.
Elbow finds its mark. Now Cedric Alexander is starting to take control. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Back suplex. Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Something.
What's he gonna do here?
Oh my God, what a knee.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
There he is, thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Are you kidding me?
Keep your eyes on this one.
Oh my Lord. Oh, what a match. Referee's gotta check on him.
Oh no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see. Your anatomy wasn't built for this. Dominating cross body.
He's been quickly taking control here. Just producing an onslaught. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He's going for it all. Oh, look out! Frog splash! Looking for the victory!
How did he do that?
Oh, face! Overhand right lands. To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle. What a shot. Knife edge chop.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely.
Well executed arm drag.
Oh!
So much damage to the neck. Bringing it back into the ring. Woo-wee! What a wicked clothesline! Avoiding trouble there.
What a match this is.
What you gonna do here? He's not looking.
To his midsection continues. Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point. He has him right where he wants him.
Oh no, it was split! Oh, it splits. Hits it. If you take the table apart. Torpedo shits. Spanish fly. He's going for it.
Cedric Alexander,
what is this match? Oh my lord.
Thank you. chest. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Lightning back reflexes. When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one. Great reversal. Cedric Alexander. Brainbuster. Ref get ready to raise his hand. But now, can Cedric capitalize?
Fuck it.
This is egregious. Superplex to the outside. He's acting like this. Three. Back in from the floor.
Boom! He caught him. What? Oh, but he ducked it.
The superstar turning things up. But the result is not what he was after. He ran a tremendous amount of punch for this match. The superstar just running on adrenaline. Great agility, leaping ability.
This could be it for Dragunov. Dragunov's done. Fuck it, 5 stars. 5.75 stars, 6 stars.